The Beiderhoff method is what we've coined our method to homeschool children.
The pillars of Beiderhoff is one, you prepare the student's space. Mm-hmm. Two, prepare the student's body, get them ready. And then three, punish failure, of course. Got to punish failure, I think. That's important.
Yeah.
Right?
Negative reinforcement is as important as positive reinforcement in our method.
When applied correctly.
Correctly.
Yes.
Yeah. Really?
Yes.
He's like, really?
Yeah.
You need space to learn. You know, your home already contains the ideal classroom. It's quiet, it's cool, it's distraction-free. A learning closet. Boom. A learning closet.
Yeah. You lock the door from the outside to minimize distractions. Do you find it's hard at home to make your kids focus?
Very hard.
Very hard.
What is the number one distraction?
They have food, the mommy, the dog, yeah. The fish.
None of that in a closet.
Yeah.
Beiderhoff, baby. Beiderhoff.
Overnight learning. Learning doesn't stop when the sun goes down.
No.
Visual and audio elements are projected directly onto your child's eyelids as they slumber. Here's a demonstration.
It's my daughter, Milana.
Look at that little angel just sleeping through the night and learning, absorbing.
She's learning. While sleeping.
Yeah. Yeah, look out, China, here we come.
The Tara Tucker technique. So this is Tara Tucker, an AI-generated girl, artificial intelligence, okay? She's a smart neighborhood girl that you're considering replacing your child with. A daily report shows Tara's grades are just slightly higher than your own child's. Tara's brain grew 10%, your brain shrunk.
Can't keep up with Tara.
Through fear, you'll see results.
The delivery!
Murr, what a steady delivery.
You see what we've done? We've compared your child with a fictional child, and that will inspire your child to do better. No. Make sense?
Big ups. All right, now this is the flip side of that. Of course, it is important to give props where props are due. Okay? Respond by thumping your chest, pointing up to the sky while saying big ups.
Big ups, everybody. Big ups. Big ups. No, I mean, do it, though.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go. Big ups.
Big ups.
Yeah, good. Next one.
Big ups to Kurt and Sarah Loveland, who have been homeschooling since 1971.
Big ups.
Big ups.
Big ups.
Big ups.
Yes.
Yeah. Ma'am, I didn't see your big ups on the end.
Ma'am, I'm sorry. I didn't see you big ups. Great.
But double big ups to Tone Rincon, who died for this shit. Big ups.
Tone Rincon, who died for this shit.
By show of hands, how many of you think these methods would be useful to parents in their own homes?
No.
Big ups?
No.
No?
Take a knee.